As the day begins, Dorothy reminds the staff how to guide a bride toward her perfect style.
A lot of the brides that come into the store the first time, they don't have a clue about what style looks good for them.
I really think that a lot of girls have a preconceived idea of what they want to wear on their wedding day.
Sometimes we all have to think out of the box, you know, and say, well, you know what, wait a minute. I know you want an A-line, but let me pull you something that I think is going to work for you.
They need to try on some different silhouettes and choose what looks good for your body type.
Hi, Celeste, I'm Audrey.
Nice to meet you.
My name is Celeste Douglas. I'm a principal of a wonderful middle school located in Brooklyn.
Celeste held an essay contest asking her students to define the meaning of excellence, and the winner got to join her wedding dress search.
Are your student? Hello, sweetheart, how are you?
Good.
My kids mean a lot to me, and I could not make this decision without having one of them here.
What made me want to write my essay was because Ms. Douglas is an excellent person.
She's an amazing principal. Within 3 years, Celeste was able to turn that school around. She received an award for having one of the best ratings for the city.
My job has become my life. I love being a principal, but I feel like I deserve a moment where I can concentrate on me, concentrate on being a bride.
Anything special?
I want something sexy and simple, but my mother wants something big and puffy.
Mom and I are on the same page.
This is Team Puffy. So we're Team Sexy right here.
Sweetheart top with a mermaid bottom.
I want to see Celeste in something a little more form-fitting.
I have the most feisty group ever.
I want her in a princess type of gown.
I'm a people pleaser. And if everyone does not agree on a dress, it's going to be hard for me.
We'll be right back, ladies.
Okay.
Right.
Okay.
Celeste has an idea of what she wants, and she is respecting everyone's input.
But if my mother doesn't love this dress, I don't think I'd be able to walk out the door. My budget is between $1,500 and $2,500.
Okay. So tell me, your fiancé.
I met him online. And actually, the first time I met him, called my mother and was like, start saving for the wedding.
Really?
My fiancé's name is Rayford Wheeler II. His father's a pastor. I'm getting married in his father's church in Jersey. And then the reception's gonna be right there, too. From the moment I met him, I knew he was the one.
We'll be back. Well, Celeste wants something very figure flattering. Her mom and her first best friend, they want more like Cinderella, a princess. So I'm gonna try to find both.
As Audrey searches the stockroom, out in the salon, Team Puffy and Team Sexy are squaring off.
I like something that has a lot of tulle.
Are you crazy?
It would look really nice to see her in something fitted.
Form fitting at the top, and then it flows at the bottom.
That's your style.
It's extra poofy, Team Poofy.
Oh my God, this dress is beautiful.
Audrey's first pick should appeal to the bride and Team Sexy.
I love it.
I like it a lot.
Yeah.
Wow. Yeah.
Look how it fits you. Look how you look. So beautiful.
It's like they made it for her.
Team Sexy's on board, but Team Puffy is not.
Her mom and I want to see her in a princess dress.
Mommy? Mommy, you're not saying anything.
But I like to see what are the choices, yeah.
My mom's reaction was disappointing.
I didn't like it because it was sort of simple.
I do like this dress, but if my mother doesn't love this dress, I don't think I'd be able to walk out of here with it.
Torn between two teams and their styles, Celeste heads back to the fitting room.
I just would like to see her in one of the Buffy dresses.
Bottom line, there's one person walking down this aisle, and that's the bride.
Audrey tries a gown with a fuller skirt.
Like, this dress is looking kind of like, I like it. I love how this dress gradually gets thicker and thicker to the bottom. I didn't think I would like it. It looks so big in the bottom, but I actually like it.
It's not really that big.
Yeah.
Celeste is a fan of this gown.
Ooh.
I don't like it. She doesn't like anything sexy, so.
That's not true. That is not true.
But both teams disagree with the bride.
I want to hear your honest opinion, so really fast, Imani.
Do I like it?
Yeah.
No, not really.
Mommy?
I don't like it.
I don't like the patch right there.
And their negative reaction causes the bride to change her mind.
I thought I liked it more, but I really don't like the dress. Over here, it just doesn't fit well.
With the ball gown out of the question, Audrey puts Celeste in a dress the bride fell in love with after seeing it online.
What do you think?
I don't like it.
Yeah, I don't like it either.
Looks like something an old lady could wear.
Exactly.
And the dress is an immediate no.
It just wasn't for me. The lace looked like it was an afterthought. Also, the front showed too much cleavage. It was nothing special. This was my number one dress, and it does not look good on me.
Principal Celeste, who's used to putting others before herself,
do you like it, Mommy?
Is torn between two teams and two styles.
It would look really nice to see her in something fitted.
I just would like to see her in one of the Buffy dresses.
So Celeste puts on a ball gown to please her mom.
Little different.
That is pretty. I like the drama that's on the bottom.
I like this one.
You like this better than number one?
Yeah.
But Team Sexy is in strong disagreement.
It's not you.
No.
I really didn't like it because I don't like lace at all.
This dress is more of a ball gown, and that's not what she's looking for.
I like the dress, but not for me.
I love it. She wants mom's approval.
Yeah.
With the ball gown nixed, Audrey puts Celeste in a sexy silhouette with a fuller skirt, hoping to unite Team Sexy and Team Puffy.
I had to try to make everyone happy and get to a happy medium.
Ooh. I'm liking it.
Step up.
I absolutely adore it.
I like it as much as number one.
Wow.
Mommy, you like this better than number two?
Yeah, definitely. Why? It's simple and it's sort of elegant.
The dress is a hit with everyone, except the bride.
I kept comparing it to the first dress.
With teams Puffy and Sexy in agreement, Celeste is left out on a limb.
I'll be honest with you guys, I still don't like it better than number one.
She can't get the more fitted dress out of her head, and she's torn between what she wants and what her entourage wants.
Mommy, would you be mad if I liked the first one? I just couldn't imagine walking down the aisle without a dress that my mother loved.
Celeste really needs to kind of stop listening to everyone else's opinions and listen to her own voice.
Principal Celeste is stuck on dress one.
Thinking about the first dress every minute.
But she's torn because her two teams have finally come together on another.
I absolutely adore it.
It's simple and it's sort of elegant.
So Audrey puts her back in her favorite to see if she can win everyone over.
I love it. I love it. Beautiful. I love this dress.
Okay.
I love it. It's so you.
There is no other dress that would be better than that.
I love it.
She looked amazing in the dress.
I love this dress. I think it's dramatic.
Everyone is now on board with Celeste's pick.
Do you like it, Mommy?
But what about Mom?
I like it.
You sure?
Yeah.
She's gonna cry. We need to give you a tissue.
Mom's approval triggers a release of emotions.
She had a tear ready to drop, but she was fighting it back.
Mom, what do you think?
You are gorgeous.
It looks good. I love the dress.
This is your dress?
This is my dress. Yes! This is my dress. This is my dress. This is my dress. I never want to take that dress off. Beautiful. I love this dress.
Miss Douglas would make a gorgeous bride.